definitely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who's truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And guys, as I survey the crowd, it appears as though the stars have come out in anticipation of this one. Did you see how much air he got on that? He's lining him up.
Stay down, man.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. Neville not in a good spot here. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
That packed a punch. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Neville beginning to stumble.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
That'll make your heart beat. Just making his presence felt there. Move is designed to get the fans off their feet. That'll leave you gasping for air. He's making a statement here with this attack. Neville's not getting it done. Barely hanging in there. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match. He's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking quite a beating in there.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum. Here he goes. There's no coming back from that.
That should do it. Hopefully Neville can recover.
He might have it. Now that's how you make a statement.
This one's over, guy.
He thinks he has it. One, two. And a kick out at 2.5.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
That lands. Can he score the pin? Neville gets the shoulder up.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, there's an elbow drop. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. This should do it right there. Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
just making his presence felt there.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He hits a huge elbow drop. Got the reversal.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
What amazing leaping ability.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
He is a one-man gang in there.
A nice counter.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Well executed. Will this be it?
Oh, man, I thought Neville was done there.
Well, gravity remembered Neville just fine, but he defies it once again with the escape.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's looking at it.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
That has got to be it.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He might have it.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
But he's...
it could be over here.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Max Danger.
All the buildup leads to this. Welcome to Battleground. Coming to you live from the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next. So call a friend and meet us on the other side.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. Versus Neville.
I can't wait.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole. And I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
On Neville's face tonight, guys.
And rightfully so, Michael. Neville is among the absolute best.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone. What's on the line here?
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
He wants to do this in the ring. Now that's how you slam an opponent down, with authority. And Neville might be in some trouble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Now back to the ring.
He got all that enziguri.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. Disqualify this man. The fight's being brought right to him. Man, you can hear that. It's awful. Neville's starting to weaken. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Just driven down with such power, guys.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Look at this. Nobody comes back from this.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He hits the big knee.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
His chest may be black and blue after this. Thank you.
taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Back in from the apron. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, man. This has gotten ugly now.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Lands this, and he is done.
You have to think that's it.
Neville getting absolutely punished right now.
He thinks he has it.
Well, I thought he had a pin for sure.
Well, gravity remembered Neville just fine, but he defies it once again with the escape. He caught that with his face. But now Neville is leaking.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Here he goes.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Neville getting absolutely punished right now. Hopefully Neville can recover.
Looking for the finish.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Just when you thought
he may get the three count right there.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Max Danger.
You're looking at the winner of this.
What could this be about?
Well, things are about to get interesting.
Let's listen and see.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Bad blood is a boiling. And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
Oh, man, before it could even start, too.